Clean your hands with soap and water or alcohol-based hand gel. Clean your work surface with soap and water or a disinfecting wipe. Cover your work surface with a clean cloth or towel. Assemble the supplies you need for the bolus feeding: non-sterile gloves, formula, a clean container such as a measuring cup for the formula, another clean container with the type of water recommended for flushing the tube, a small syringe, and a large volume syringe. For feedings through a nasal or oral feeding tube, you also need pH strips, measuring tape, and a stethoscope. You need these to check the tube placement. Put on the non-sterile gloves. Measure the prescribed amount of formula for one feeding into a clean container. If you are using a nasal or oral feeding tube, check tube placement. For a refresher on how to check the placement of an NG tube, click here to watch the video. If you're using a low-profile feeding tube, attach the prime feeding extension to the patient's feeding tube. Flush the feeding tube with the prescribed amount of water. Remove the plunger from the large syringe. Attach the syringe to the feeding tube or extension. Hold the syringe at or above the level of the patient's stomach, then pour the formula into the syringe. Open all clamps on the feeding tube and extension. Raise the syringe to make the formula flow faster. Lower the syringe to make the formula flow more slowly. Continue to add formula to the syringe until you give the prescribed amount of formula. Close the clamp on the feeding tube or extension. Remove the syringe from the feeding tube. Flush the feeding tube with the prescribed amount of water. If you're using a low-profile feeding tube, disconnect the extension from the feeding tube.